Så skal vi i gang. Vi skal fjerne et kæmpe ærgeren her. Bare et lille lidt. Grunden til det her ærgeren skal fjernes, er på grund af alt det her kulsvamp. På den her kæmpe lår. Det går over det her bygning.
Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of What's the Fun Fly? I'll switch to English now, because then more of you guys will understand what I'm saying. In this video, Sebastian Skipper has contracted me, Mikkel, and Ronnie to help remove this massive needle. Charcoal rot it has on the one limb. As you'll see a little later, you'll see that the whole tree is actually rotten. We chose to climb the healthiest part of the tree down while we're waiting for the lift. Branches may look small in this tree, but they're actually quite large. Sebastian Skipper is climbing with his Husqvarna 560 with an 18-inch bar arm. Sebastian Skipper and Ronnie, they were up in the bucket, while Mikkel and I run the ropes and kept things smooth on the ground. this point, you were thinking about flying the rest of it from the ground. As you can see, this tree is massive. Ronnie is rocking a 880 with a 150 centimeter bar. But it turned out that it was easier to fall it with the 661 with a 36 inch bar. To help get this tree to fall, we use wedges and 3-to-1 we attach to the skid steer a little further down. You can't see it in the film. Now that we've got the tree down, there's nothing left to do but to buck some firewood and haul it up to the curb so the highway truck can pick it up. Because the 880 is so heavy, we start out with a 661 with a 28 inch bar on. We use the 661 to make a track to the 881 because the chain kept falling off the 880. Now it's my turn to try out this monster of a song. There's gone a lot of work into this. First of all, removing the tree, which was massive. As you can see, the 8080 can't even reach through with 150cm bottom. But as you know, the camera doesn't do justice for a large tree like that. You had to be there to realize how big this tree was. If you enjoyed the show, please remember to like and subscribe.